Hello. So I just wanted to share with you guys how the Start Your Own Private Practice programs has helped me. I am sort of at the beginning stages with my private practice, but just the fact that it has given me the confidence to start, this whole thing started for me because I had my first baby in January, and then by the time I was supposed to go back from my maternity leave, the whole COVID thing started, and I just didn't feel comfortable with the way some things were handled at my previous job, and I didn't feel like it was gonna work for our family because I wanted to minimize exposure. I wanted to keep baby safe, my husband safe, myself, of course. So this, you know, starting a private practice or starting on my own felt like a completely unattainable thing. And then just joining and having the ability to connect with other people who are going through the same thing, I've been able to establish a relationship with colleagues around the area, with colleagues that are going through the same thing, and it makes it feel like it's possible. I've had people contact me, and it's so exciting to know that people, you know, believe in what I'm doing and what I'm offering. And I've only evaluated a couple of people, and like I said, I'm just starting, but it gave me the confidence to start and to believe that it's doable. And I think a lot of times that's the only thing that you need, just take that first step, and having somebody kind of holding your hand and doing it with other people helps you do it. And you know, once you start, then you just gotta keep going.